You can't solve the climate crisis without reducing methane emissions.
We really didn't understand how much of the natural gas that was being drilled and delivered was being lost to the atmosphere. We are going to be focused on one thing, getting high quality data that could create much greater clarity about the nature of methane emissions.
For the first time, policymakers and the public could really understand not only the magnitude of emissions, but also where these emissions are coming from, the countries and companies most responsible, and hold them accountable.
Methane emissions.
Methane emissions.
Methane emissions.
Methane emissions.
Methane emissions.
Methane emissions. Methane emissions.
Mitigating methane emissions allows us to bring rapid progress towards addressing the climate crisis while we deal with the long-term climate crisis that we face.
We're going to do something that nobody has ever been able to do before.
There's no better vantage point to view methane emissions than from space. And this is the critical, crucial moment in climate change and fighting it that we need this data, we need this transparency.
Measuring methane to this precision, you have to design and develop a new technology that does that.
Observations of the sophistication that will be made by MethaneSAT were previously only available if governments chose to pursue them. This is a fantastically capable instrument, and that has just been outside of what's possible.
3, 2.
We've never had this quality data for any greenhouse gas, full stop. This is a revolution.
We will make a significant difference in climate change immediately.
We can change the course of global warming in our lifetime.
We know exactly what we need to do to solve the climate crisis.